See, every time I see that Vans logo, I get really emotional. When I first came home from the penitentiary, I was JBM. I was just barely making it. I was pop. And that's all I could afford. So I used to go to the Vans outlet, whatever city I was in, and I'd get four pair of Vans for $100. You know, somebody calls like 19, 30, something, whatever, right? And people used to be like, damn, he got Vans on. This man, he wild tripping. He got Vans on. I wasn't trying to look like money. I was trying to get some fucking money. And that's the problem with a lot of people. A lot of people will spend $2,000-$3,000 to have all these clothes on that look like they get money and be dead crap. I wasn't trying to do that. See, what we got to stop doing, a lot of us are black people, we want to look like money but don't have money. My focus was, hold up, May, how much our tuition cost? Okay, I want to pay. And I was worrying about paying for my sleeping headquarters, where I was sleep, making sure that was secure. Put security on, like a rest every night. That's what I was worried, putting security on. I could travel, I could make moves, and I could continue to grow. Stop trying to look like money and get some fucking money. That's the reality of what's going on. And as Gilly would say, I think that was $1 million worth of game. That money that you're taking to spend $3,000 on your fit, you can invest in that and make it some money. Take the couple dollars you got and make some money. Because listen, let me tell you something. You want to spend $3,000 just to have this woman thinking, you're doing it really for some to get some pussy. So you're spending this couple thousand dollars just to make her think that you got money, cap, just to get some, when you can invest in that and do something so you can really make money and what you're trying to look like, you can have what you're trying to look like. Think about that. Stop trying to look like money and get some money. And it's just like that. Oh, by the way, I still wear Vans. Shout out to Vans. I'm never, that's my uniform. But I like how these be like, damn, me. They're looking at my uniform, like, he ain't got nothing going. He in the way. He got some Vans on. Thank you. Matter of fact, I'm in a position now. Let me holler at somebody in Vans. I need to buy some shares in Vans or something. And it's just like that.